Before a first alert update just moments ago from the North Carolina Department of Health, it is now confirmed 100 lives were lost in Helene, Buncombe County, with 43 deaths reported alone.
Yeah, today we will get a one-month update on South Carolina's recovery effort after Helene. That's expected to come from FEMA later on this morning, but in the meantime,